Hey everybody, this is Ryan Harris with Purdue Extension in Spencer County, and today we are going to do a STEM ski jump challenge. So our goal for this challenge is to design a figure out of the aluminum foil that can ski down a ramp using our tongue depressors there. So what we'll need for this experiment, just a few things. We'll need the tongue depressors, aluminum foil, and some scotch tape. You guys are welcome to use maybe just strips of some thick paper or just really anything that can substitute for the tongue depressors. But the aluminum foil will mold into a figure that looks like he's skiing, and then we'll use the tongue depressors as the actual skis to get down the ramp. All right, so we have our skiers made here. The only difference between the two is the one on the right has a little bit longer legs than the one on the left. So I will hypothesize that the one on the left will do a little bit better than the one on the right, just because it has a lower center of gravity. So we'll send these both down our ramps and see how well they do. All right, I have our ramp here. It's actually just a painting. A really smooth painting that I have set up. You guys are welcome to use just about any smooth surface that you can find to have these skiers go down, and then preferably something at the end of it that would curl up and create some kind of jump for the skiers. So we'll test both of these out and see how they do. Okay, I have our first skier just about ready, and we're gonna see if he can keep his balance. Looks like he did a good job going down. We'll try the next one. All right, here goes skier number two. Looks like he slid off just a little bit more than the first one. So I would say that our first one did just a little bit better. So that's all you need to complete the ski jump STEM challenge. And I hope everybody has a great day, and we'll see you soon for more videos.